Yo, YouTube, welcome back to the channel. I'm whispering right now because it's 1 in the morning, 12:51 right now. And, look, I haven't been posting because I am banned on God. I'm not going to chat about it. That'll probably be out in tomorrow's video. But right now, Call of Duty released a live-action trailer. This is BO6, The Truth Lies, live-action reveal trailer. Hey, let's go. I'm so excited for this.
We're recording.
Truth is, your whole life is a lie.
You wanted peace, so we hit the war. And now it rages on in the shadows.
Behind closed doors, where we hide the world's secrets.
While we build your trust, the world falls apart around you. If you weren't so distracted, you'd realize
nothing is what it seems. But if it's truth you seek, look in the dark.
I think this is a good teaser. Doesn't show too much. It's not much. But they're teasers. That's what they're supposed to. They're not supposed to show much. But I think this game might be really good. I mean, every Call of Duty has its up and downs, but it kind of looks like Cold War. Like, if you go look at some Cold War trailers, that 1 second clip looks like a Cold War clip. Like, kind of does. I don't know, because I think Cold War is it's gonna be like a sequel to Cold War. I think a lot of people were I heard really early on this game was gonna be called Gulf War or whatever it was, right? Apparently this was gonna take place after BO2, but in the past, not the future. Because in BO2, you played as two different characters, which was, you would be in 2025 for one mission, and then you'd go back to Woods, and then Woods would tell you a story back in like the 80s or the 90s or whatever, right? So I think that's, but this is just gonna take place after Cold War, I guess. Which, I mean, Woods is back, Mason's back. This takes place before BO2, so Hudson will be back. I really don't like Adler. Something about him, bro. Like, I don't know. I think Cold War, I don't know. He has to die in this game. Like, there's nothing about it. He just has to die this game because he's obviously not in BO2 and any BO after that, you know? Any Black Ops game after that, he's not in. Like, he wasn't reanimated in BO4. BO3 didn't even have any characters, you know what I mean? BO4 was like the main one. Adler wasn't in BO4, he's probably gonna die in this game. Which, I mean, we've waited 4 years for this. COVID did a lot of crazy stuff. BO3 is, MW3 is a filler game. And what was before this, Cold War? I didn't play Cold War. I don't know, it was NW2, right? NW2, I didn't play NW2. I mean, I did, but not like that, you know what I mean? But, my honest thoughts about the trailer is that it's a really good teaser. It's a really good teaser. The game that's coming out in October is going to be fully fleshed out. I think, I don't know what they're doing though. I really want to know what they're doing. Like, are you going to be focusing on getting the game out early to some people? Are we going to get a beta? I really want to know. Because you have 4 years, and if the game comes out with bugs and other things and lagging issues, 4 years for this? Nah, man. Nah. We're not going to take that. So, if they could get people out there in the studio early to play the game, or get out, I don't know, USBs, I don't know how they'd be doing it, giving out codes, you know, codes. Like early access, try the game, test the game, find bugs, you know, because community feedback is really good. I think it's well needed. but I think the teaser's really good. Saddam is in it, which politically, like political leader, he's a dangerous MF. He a dangerous MF, trust me. Now, those are my thoughts. I think the trailer's really good, man. Like, I mean, it's a teaser trailer. So that's fire. They always, like, Treyarch always does the, they always do live action. I remember seeing, like, I don't know, like Chuck Liddell, like, I don't know who it was, but they always be doing live action stuff, like zombie DLC stuff, like back in like BO2. I seen like Chuck Liddell, like, oh man, it was crazy. But yeah, I mean, that's that. Make sure y'all like the video, subscribe. I'm gonna have a video out tomorrow about my band. Another one again. Maybe also a gameplay from like a week ago, but I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how we feel. Whispering right now. I'm gonna be up all night, so I'm gonna edit this fast and get it out. But yeah, until the next video. Deuce.